Hello, everybody. This is Chase Gavell, 9681, and we are let's playing Missile Command for the Atari 2600. I don't know of any kind of storyline to this or anything, but basically you just gotta keep shooting the things that are coming down to destroy your cities. So, let's give this a shot. I had some kind of console computer system. I'm not sure if it was a computer or what. My dad said it was, but all I had was a big monitor, some kind of cartridges, and a joystick with a button on top of the actual joystick. So that had this game, but it was called something else. But I don't know whether if the cartridge was wrong with the cartridge or what. Cause nothing seemed to be wrong with the joystick. Because I would move the little cursor around, which looked like a little spaceship or something. In that game, in that version it did. And I'd move them around and it wouldn't do anything. I didn't know if you were supposed to shoot something or what, but nothing was coming up. Nothing was happening, so I don't know. But instead of there actually being, you know, like cities, buildings and stuff, you had like islands that you had to defend. If anybody had anything similar to that and remember something like that, please let me know what system or whatever thing was. And let me know the name of the game if you remember it. It was just like Missile Command. So just let me know. Okay, that was a UFO, it looked like. And this gets harder and harder. That is such a explosion. Well, folks, that's about it. So, this is JTML 9681. signing off.